The rules at your leisure.
Am I sharing? Must be my
Greetings. Welcome to the guild. Here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught amiss. You with simply
do come again.
Need anything?
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring. The sea lies in the distance, and beyond it, a land unknown.
One day, when we're well prepared, perhaps we might venture there and explore.
Well, that wasn't a homecoming island, was it?
I'll gather this. It might be of use. We've no cause to visit a campsite as yet, methinks.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to...
We cannot break it from this side.
True enough.
I would have preferred not to have to come so soon, but at least I know I'm up to the challenge. We must not let down our guard. Let my magic draw you in an immense dream. I espy another statue.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs.
Use a sorcerer for your service, Arisen, and you shan't regret it. My magic's...
'Tis a pity we must part after sharing such a journey.
Let us work together to honor the arisen.
We'll have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Now there's a worthy prize.
If only t'weren't so far away.
I'm a tad preoccupied just now, if you can't tell.
Chest appears to be beyond our reach.
It's a vexing thing to see it so plainly and yet be unable to open it.
We've got goblins!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes.
Have my protection!
Thank you. I pose we scour this place anew. Who knows what we might find?
Indeed. Let us know if we can be of assistance, Arisen.
Need me at the Vanguard? Say no more.
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few. I've just recalled, I found a treasure chest near here during my travels. Beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost. I will protect you.
Most impressive. Such a thing escaped my master's notice entirely.
over so soon?
Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
And 'twill fall to the ground. From there, victory is all but assured.
This battle will demand all our strength. We must stand together if we are to seize victory. We must rally. Panicking will only play to
the shot. I shan't let them harm you.
Goblins, master!
We have no means of escaping our enemies. I cannot go to power.
Nothing will do.
Explode.
Wait a moment.
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
Shall we set it rolling? my magic, imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Smashing success.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
I do so enjoy the smell of the forest.
Let us hope we make it through without...
You have my support.
Valuable. This?
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
What does this say? Is that a statue I espy over yonder?
We ought to take a closer look.
It is a view that begs to be painted, yon shore in particular.
What sort of place might it be, I wonder?
Heard some interesting tidings about town.
Regarding the Vermundian military, yes?
Indeed. Tell is, there's been a shift in the chain of command.
Hail, friend! Have you a spare moment? I've an eye for people, and my instincts tell me you're of trustworthy ilk. I'm in a bit of a quandary, you see. I'm to be gone for a week, with no one slated to mind the house in my stead. Fear not, I only ask your name to list as a tenant. You needn't bother yourself with the cleaning, and I don't expect you to stay cooped up in there, neither. I'd be much obliged if you'd simply consider my home a waypoint on your travels. Sound appealing? Then come on by and have a look-see. I've taken the liberty of marking the location on your map.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
The Goblin's lair lies somewhere along the Western Road. I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. 'Twould bring me peace of mind to know someone taught them a lesson at least.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when to the fort. utmost hospitality. In all the... with. Much obliged. This inspires naught but misgivings.
Good tidings, sir. How fares your retrieval of those plundered weapons? Ah! I see you may now change your vocation to warrior. If you would prefer to register a sorcerer, you will...